Recently, we did the drags right out there at Las Vegas Motor Speedway, and we go on Fridays. Why? Well, that's the first day of trials, and you get to see everybody run from all the different divisions of funny cars, the big rails, the sportsman cars, even some very, very fast motorcycles. Yeah, they were all out there at Las Vegas Motor Speedway at the drags. We had a fun time.
We've been here at the drags all day. I've been thinking about Alpha Red, like, about what happened to the chassis.
We're not for the skid rate around.
Whatever she just said, the race is just about to happen. It's kind of fun. Kind of loud. Kind of sunny.
You eat a lot of cool stuff, you have a good time, you get a little sunburn, and when you leave, you get a very cool ride all the way out to your car. That's if you know the right people. And, what can I say? We know some of the right folks out there. And you're out there and ready to go home. Ready to come back the next time to have all the fun out at the Strip at Las Vegas Motor Speedway.